See, today's lecture is on just a single sign. Initially, when we learn astrology, we all want to learn dashas, timing of events, prashna, and this and that. Then what happens is we realize that too, if we are lucky. Anybody here who has done astrology for more than 15, 20 years? Suman, how many years you've been doing astrology?
Around 20 years.
20 years. Where are you based?
Delhi, Greater Noida.
Okay. So, we realize that if we are lucky, that we just don't know the basics of a particular sign, what a sign means. And those can be very dampening moments. We realize that we do not know signs or planets. My concentration always has been on basics. And it helps me to feel grounded at times that it deflates your ego. It helps you deflating your ego. And I will share a prashna chart before the main lecture of today. It was somewhere around 5:30. Or something. There was a prashna I did. And in that prashna, the lagna was Mithuna. Fourth house was the problem, I understood. There was somebody coming to someone's house. So I said, don't allow that person to come. There is going to be problem. There can be fights. So fourth house and sixth house was the problem. This was just few days back. Now, incidentally, I said fights will happen. And because that person is coming to that person's house, so I said fight will be at the house. Now, you know, I asked my friend, because my friend had, she had done this prashna for her friend. So I asked my friend, what happened? She said, nothing happened. No problem happened, but her friend has allowed that person to come to her house. I said, but I told you not to allow. Then why do you do prashna if you are not going to listen to me? You know, no, it was something that was unavoidable, etc., and all that. Then after some time, my friend got feedback. So I felt my prashna was wrong. No problem happened. So I said, how my prashna is wrong? How could I have failed? So, I'm actually not well today at all. So, I'm a bit breathless also. After some time, the person, my friend, got feedback, detailed feedback. And I spoke to her friend. for whom I had done the prashna. She said, from her house, 40,000 cash was kept in one corner in the drawer and 3,000 was in another purse. This 43,000 has been stolen by her friend, and the friend admitted it, and two rings were stolen, and the person admitted also, yes, said, yes, I have taken it. So the sixth house of fights which I saw, it was actually sixth house of stealing. Are you understanding? Because we are assuming that the person who's coming is a person's friend. We are not assuming that he's a thief. Are you getting the limitations of an astrologer and the biases? Then, incidentally, what happened? Fourth house is what I saw. So I said ghar, that means a home. So you are calling your friend to your home. But this person's friend forced her to give a 4 BHK flat as a gift to him. We never ever think like that. Ki somebody would ever ask. So what I saw had a limitation from the point of view of a Jyotishi. And I failed. I thought I failed, but the prashna never fails. The prashna never fails. The Yuvraj, there are some people in the waiting queue. Please keep on admitting them. Okay. So, what I'm trying to say is, before we start our lecture today, what you must understand is, as you progress in houses, planets, and signs, and the less open-minded you are, you will face failure the way I failed. You may have the correct technique, but that prediction would escape you. Are you understanding? Why am I saying? I presume Yuvraj, you have sent this invite to also the 1 minute prashna courses students. So today we are going to learn about the sign Gemini. Gemini sign is the natural third house of the zodiac. We all know this. But how to use some rare information about Gemini and use it in every horoscope that you see? Is the topic for today. I will share 5 example charts. Later, if we have time, you all can share, or you all can share in the chat section. How I use signs is a bit different. First, we need to know the possibility of the yoga. Then we need to know whether it is confirming or not. Are you understanding? That confirmation will come from individual charts. The first rule of Gemini is, wherever Gemini sits, in whichever horoscope, that house or that relative or the signification of that house will be governed by Gemini. So the first rule for Gemini is Gemini and cheating issues. You all need to write this down. Gemini and cheating issues. So, Sagittarius Lagna people can face problem in their business, and there could be cheating issues. And or they could get cheated in marriage. Somebody is not on mute. Please mute yourself. Mesh Lagna's guru in his business will face cheating issues, or this person would have been cheated in marriage, or he himself might be cheating on his spouse. Are you understanding? Now you put yoga. You put individual chart. If Rahu aspects the third house for Mesha Lagna, or Shani, or the third lord is with Rahu, or the third lord is aspected by Shani or Rahu, then cheating would happen. Mohit, for Mesha Lagna, Guru is ninth house, it will be Sagittarius. So Gemini will be third house. So what is Gemini for a Mesha Lagna? His guru's business or his guru's marriage life. Amita Bhandari, which batch? Please come online, my friend. I want to see you. Why can't I see you?
Hello. Yes, sorry, it's 6 in the morning. I am in UK, still in bed.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Sorry, don't understand sometimes Mesh Lagna, so which is why I asked what is Mesh, you know, in no English.
Problem. No problem.
Thank you.
And sorry to keep you all awake so much. Tell me which course you have done with us.
It's the BCP one.
And who was your guru in that course?
Oh, the great, you know, lovely Yuvraj sir.
I'll try to use English as much as possible. Okay, I'm sorry. So, Aries Lagna such and such is the case. Scorpio Lagna. In-laws will be cheated of money, or husband will be cheated of money. Are you all understanding? I am giving you a very big secret. I am giving you a very big secret of how to create yogas. Are you getting it? Now I have a question to ask you. Suppose a Scorpio Lagna person comes with Rahu in Lagna. Okay? So will this person's in-laws be cheated, or will this person's husband's money or wife's money be cheated? Yes or no?
Completely true, sir. My husband is Scorpio Lagna, and I have been cheated in a back office contract completely, and I lost a lot of money in that.
Sorry to hear that. But my question to everybody is, Rahu is not aspecting Gemini in this case. In what I said first, and even in the case of Ushaji. So how come is this yoga working?
So it's Karakatva, like 8th from Rahu. 8th from Rahu. Karakatva of 8th house Rahu is cheating or something like that.
Answer should always be logical in stepwise manner. The first logic should be the most powerful logic. Second logic, little bit smaller, that way. Renuka.
Sir, Rahu is exalting Gemini sign.
Very true, sir. My husband and his family were cheated. No, Charmi. Whose business? Wrong. It is, I am saying in-laws. In-laws is 8th house, na, where Gemini is there. Are you all understanding, Monica? Yeah, what were you saying?
Sir, Rahu is exalted in Gemini sign.
Rahu is in Scorpio. In these two cases. And third, now Renuka Ram's case also.
Sir, may I? Sir, in this, the secret of ascendance would apply. Rahu being the karak of cheating and scam is in the Lagna.
But it is not aspecting Gemini. I have asked a very googly question.
Can I say something? It's Rahu is in the 8th house from Aries, and Gemini is 8th from 8th.
That's not the correct logic. Correct logic, it should be stepwise. The most important point has to be the first one.
Sir, in natural zodiac, 8th house, Rahu.
That's not the first point, sir. I want the first point. You always have to have the one punch, which is to be the most powerful logic.
Rahu is in the 8th sign, which is the original lord of the 8th house.
That's not, everybody said that, but that's not the most powerful logic. Most powerful logic has to be the first one.
Sir, Rahu aspects the 7th house and the 8th house is the second from the 7th, which is the family of the spouse.
Sir, Rahu sitting 6th from the Gemini sign. 6th house is the sign of enemies, house of enemies. And Rahu is the Karaka.
Very good. This is the answer.
This is the answer. The first logic has to be the most powerful logic. I have taught this hundreds of times. Wherever your Rahu is there, go 6 houses behind. That area of life, you will get cheated. If Rahu is in the 3rd house, you will get cheated in your profession. Are you all understanding? Vivek Singh, Vishal, Lalita, Umesh, C.S. Shroff, C.B. Williamson, or are you all understanding? Test it right now in your horoscope. Test it right now in your horoscope. Wherever Rahu is there, go behind 6 houses. That means if Rahu is in the 3rd house, you have to catch 10th house and 10th lord. 10th lord goes in 6th house. Your enemies are cheaters. Come on, give me feedback. Sarita says, Sarita Kulkarni says, yes, sir. Amit Chatterjee, yes, true. Come on, come on. I need feedback. I am giving you master techniques in 1 second. Kanu Priya says, true, sir, in my case. Nilima Parekh says, yes, it works. Rohit Mehrotra says, yes, sir.
Yes, sir, it works. It works.
If people cannot write feedback, okay, then I will shut down this session. Suppose Rahu is, I'll give you one example. Shalo. Let's assume Rahu is in 2nd house. That horoscope, I'm not mentioning the name. Okay. Suppose Rahu is in 2nd house. 6 houses behind will be 9th house. So 9th house, catch. Suppose it is Taurus Lagna. Rahu is in 2nd house. Okay. So you have to catch the sign Capricorn. Okay. The house over there is 9th house. So it is Bhagya or father. The lord of it, Saturn, suppose has gone in the 10th house. So you ask him, has your father been cheated of money or father's family, or that person, has he been cheated in his career? Are you all understanding?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Nilesh, I have 2 cases.
Sorry, Suman.
2 persons are there. Yes. Father has cheated by someone, business partner, and other one had cheated in his career.
Monica Agarwal says it is working.
Sir, I'm also confirming because I have the same combination what you have just explained right now.
Okay. So you've been cheated?
Yes. Anything? My wife. Yeah.
Your father?
Yeah.
Can you tell us what?
It is regarding the money issue. It's my sister's husband.
Okay. So your father got cheated?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Sir, in my case, Rahu is in 4th. So 6th house below is 11th, which is third from the house of my father, which is 9th. So my father got cheated by his younger siblings quite a lot. So it works there also.
Okay, I'll read out what other people. Thank you, Anirudh. I'll read out what. Pranjal, you have asked me a very tough question. Sir, generally cheating will be of what, sir? Everything. Person cheating on his spouse is cheating. Person cheating, being cheated of money is cheating. Okay. So.
Sir, in case fifth house is Rahu placed in fifth house and sixth from there is 12th house. What kind of cheating can be possible?
Sumanji, you are 20 years old in astrology. You cannot ask me this question.
Sir, this kind of cheating in a person is not confirmed there.
Fir jaan do na. Don't ask. Means if the person doesn't want to confirm.
Okay.
It is not of a relative.
Okay.
Nene, is the chart of a relative?
Yes.
Forget it. Don't. Let us see. We should not see charts of relatives. I don't see the chart of my father, my wife, my brother, my child. Nothing. I know. I don't see it. Because we must understand Jyotish is a vidya for sannyasis. This knowledge is for sannyasis. This is not for people like you and me. We can't bear. Now, Yogeshwaran says, I can double confirm this, sir. It is in my chart and also shows in my son's chart. This works, sir, but a generic question. What if Rahu is in the sixth house? Six houses behind is the first house. Who cheats you? You only will cheat yourself. Is the answer. And sometimes we cheat ourselves. I'll give you an example. How am I cheating myself? First house is health. Okay. Knowing that smoking is going to destroy me, especially this year, I'm still continuously smoking. I'm a chronic smoker. So are we not cheating ourselves? Are you getting it? Person. Okay, let me read the previous ones. Many messages.
Sir, does that mean that if Rahu is in sixth, then forward sixth house is 11th? And
No. Okay, sorry, continue.
One side it is first Lagna and the other side it is 11th. So that means it stands for elder brothers. Would that mean that elder brothers would cheat? Does that go like that?
No. Right now, let's not go in that area because people will get confused. That's a completely different technique. Okay. One day I will share it. Okay. But as a teacher, I know when people get confused. Sorry, Usharji. Forgive.
Okay.
Sandeep says, yes, it is true in my case.
I have Rahu in the 12th. And that would put the six house situation in the six sign situation in the fifth. And I know I got cheated before. I felt like I got cheated before. A woman had said that she was pregnant by me and she wasn't pregnant by me. You know what I mean? So I think that's a good.
What's your lagna?
Cancer
lagna. And Rahu is in the 12th house.
Yes.
You'll be cheated in business and in relationships. 7th house. 7th house will become active. Are you getting it?
Yes. Six signs before that.
It all depends on the power of Rahu. Please understand this basic fundamental, everybody. Please understand this basic fundamental. Abhinav says, my friend has Scorpio Lagna, Rahu in second house. So, six behind will be ninth house of teacher. He says, she was molested by her teacher. Dipesh Nandal, I do not understand it, but let me not go there.
Sir, I have one more incident regarding the ninth house. Sure. I was in second house. So I have been cheated by one of the guru in past through money.
See how the technique works. Thanks for remembering. At that time, you did not remember when you first came. Yeah. Now you remember. It happens.
So, Vishal, yeah.
Sorry?
Vishal, yes, sir. Actually, hi, I have a lagna. Rahu is in the second house.
Which lagna? Which lagna?
Tula lagna. So, Libra. And my father was cheated by Guru only for money purpose. And it was, if you come back sixth house, so it is coming Gemini.
Oh my God. Okay. So it is double confirmation.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Are you getting it? Now, Puri says, yes, sir, my in-laws cheated in an investment they made. Renu Nandan says, yes, sir, my sister has same yoga. My father was cheated many times. Somebody please mute yourself. Vicky Vaswani also says, father cheated and not get its share in inheritance. Sorry. Vedang Revankar says, yes, sir. Rahu in fourth. So, 11th house. Most of my friends are cheaters. They take advantage of me, but no help from them when I need. That's very bad. Sijita says, yes, working very precise. Vishal says, working. Kanupriya says, a person has Rahu in seventh house, cheated by family.
Sir, one more incident I'm remembering. Rahu is, I got cheated by one of the astrologers in the past.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
I spent like one lakh some 15,000 something.
To do puja or to learn astrology?
Yes, no, some kind of puja, some kind of yantra. He gave some all blah blah things.
Now that I remember, Taurus Lagna, right?
Yes.
You will pay money to learn astrology and you will not get its worth. Whatever money you paid. Suppose you are paying money for a course. Either you will miss that course or that person will not teach you in that course properly or will not teach you what was promised. Because this is a yoke for him. Am I right?
I'm attending last three courses with Yuvraji. So it is not happening with that.
But it has happened with you in the past, right?
In the past, but right. But yeah. See, yoga is yoga, right?
Yoga. Yeah. We are not talking about timing of the yoga.
Yeah.
It has happened, na?
It has happened once, but not every time it's going to happen. It's
how much karma wants to take, they will take. Now that karma is over, so it is over. Are you getting it? So that is how it works. Surinder Bali says correct, sir. Abhino says correct. Vinod says working. Lalita says Rahu in second, cheating happened with father in property. All right, I think I've read all. There are 36 new messages. I'll not be able to read all this. No recording. And you will understand why no recording for this class. Okay. Pranjal, you're asking a spiritual question. Should we fight against cheating or not? It's a spiritual question. See, Taurus, there is a star called Algol. We many a times, we Indians like to think that if we got cheated, something must have remained in previous life. So, allow it. Let it keep on happening. We need to understand Gita. Lord Krishna could have said, Pranjal, to Arjun, why are you interested in all this? Why do you want Kabir, I have given two separate techniques. One is of Gemini, another is six from a house if Rahu is there. Surinder Baliji says, will you please allow us to record this session? By the way, some people were already discussing in their WhatsApp group how they can cheat me by recording this session. Those people are present here today, Surinder Bali. I know their names. How many people in that group I know? See, this sixth from Rahu, this to just came out. I was not even planning. My presentation, which I was going to share with you all today, was this. Can you see this? Now,
yeah.
Do you see the technique word written? There were 6 points in that technique. And in that technique, cheating was not there. Plus, today morning, I was going to add 6 more points. But I got busy discussing a medical problem of mine with a student of mine who is almost like my guru now. So we will not be able to cover the 6 points mentioned in the Gemini class, the Gemini PowerPoint, plus those 6 new points, which is not mentioned in that PPT. We will not be able to cover because I'm losing my energy level. Abhijit Kulkarni is bribing me. What if I send you Agnipath or Mukadar Ka Sikandar DVD? Will you send me the PPT? I have stopped watching those two movies. Whenever I watch those two movies, some miserable thing in my life happens. Miserable.
So I bet you love those movies.
I love those movies. I've stopped watching. Last time I watched Mukadar Ka Sikandar, I'm obsessed with Zorabhai. Point is, people think Zorabhai is a prostitute. That is the unfortunate part of Indian mentality. That because she is a dancer in a quota, she is a prostitute. People don't understand the greatness of the character of Zorabai. She is in love. And she sacrifices herself to save someone's marriage. Anyway, this discussion is not on Zorabai. Abhijit, please don't distract me.
Okay. Sorry, sir.
So, I hope everybody has understood the Gemini method. Some people who came in late. If not, I will explain it again. And I hope everybody has understood the sixth Rahu method. Okay, there are some 36 more messages. I will not be able to read them
now. Can you please explain, sir, one more time?
Sure. Wherever Gemini sits, for any Lagna, the yoga for Gemini, this yoga nobody knows. The yoga is, it has embedded DNA of cheating, either cheating or being cheated. Are you all understanding? So a Mesha Lagna person, so this is the yoga. Now if Rahu gets associated or Shani gets associated, this gets strengthened. This yoga has the ability now to fructify like a boil coming out in chicken pox. Chicken pox is inside. For it to come out, it has to come out in a boil form. Am I making sense? So yeah. Either Gemini's dispositor or Gemini associating in any of the basic form of astrology, like dispositor being aspected by Rahu or Shani, dispositor in the nakshatra of Rahu or Shani. But depending on the power of this Rahu Shani, and if no yog bhang is happening, easiest form of understanding yog bhang is to use argala, which is a Parashri principle and also a Gemini astrology principle. This was one technique. Are you crystal clear, Rakesh ji? No, there was one more technique I was about to say when I myself cut that. Right now, just 1 minute back. Oh. Give me a second. Let's hope I remember it. Huh. Mesha Lagna person, because Gemini is in his third house, so one combination I said his guru will get cheated, correct? Now tell me more, what will happen with a Mesha Lagna person? He will never be completely truthful in his saying. He will always hide some information. Am I right? Abhijit is nodding his head. Okay. Are you understanding?
Yes. Are you understanding?
Sorry,
Rakesh. Yes, I get it. Yes, I get it.
Sorry?
Yes, I did get it. Samajh mein aa gaya.
Okay. This person, even if he is telling you a story about some other person, one point he will hide. I have seen it hundreds of cases. Astrologers talking to me. An astrologer telling me his wife is like this, his wife is like that. she's pathetic, she's this, she's that. But he is discussing his kundli with me, but not admitting the main point. For 6 months, he is abusing. I said, listen to me. Enough is enough. You can't perform in bed, and that is the reason all these fights are happening between you and your wife. He admitted. I said, you're wasting 6 months of mine. You're an astrologer. You're blaming she doesn't do her work, she doesn't do her responsibility, this, that, etc. Are you understanding? He was Mesh Lagna. I caught it like this. I caught it. Pura Sach Kabini, Pura Naam Vijay Dinanath Chauhan, Pura Naam Kabini. So, this is how you have to use. So, today, one more technique about Gemini. I'll probably forget this PPT. Anyway, any questions before we wind up today's session?
Good morning, sir. Sir, this is Ashwani. So, sir, I wanted to give you feedbacks on these techniques. So, sir, my big brother is Aries Lagna.
Sorry?
So, my elder brother is Aries Lagna.
Mm-hmm.
And my father got cheated by a business partner in a factory. And I'm Libra Lagna.
Hmm.
Rahu in the 6th house and Venus in the 9th house, Gemini. So it is also confirming from my chart that my father could be cheated. So this is confirming. My wife is a Aries Lagna, Aries Ascendant. Her father also got cheated in business by a younger sibling. And her sister is also Aries Lagna. And Rahu Ketu are on 3rd and 9th axis. So both are confirming.
बीबी के बारे में एक सवाल पूछूं?
हाँ जी सर.
वो विजय चौहान बोलते हैं कि विजय दीनानाथ चौहान बोलते हैं?
सर, she always hides one point and that you know reveal later when condition become worse. So condition become worse because of the point which she was hiding.
टेक्निक भयंकर काम करता है ना?
हाँ जी सर.
टेक्निक भयंकर काम करता है ना, इट वर्क्स.
यस सर, वर्क लाइक चार्म.
सच ए स्मॉल पॉइंट हाँ
सर,
सच ए वेरी स्मॉल पॉइंट, बट
यस सर.
शर्मी, यू राइट टू युवराज, ही विल
हेलो
माय स्ट्रेंथ, सो आई कांट रिपीट इट. Who was saying?
Sriram, yeah. Able to hear me?
Yes, Sriram. Yes, Sriram.
Yeah, sorry. Yeah, so my... Yeah, mine is a Gemini Lagna. Hmm. So, the thing is like, frankly, like, I have not cheated anyone to my knowledge. And people cheating me, I don't really care too much about it. But only thing is, I don't really, what you call, reveal things to people. So I don't know whether because maybe it's my mentality that I mean, unless like as the other person told, till the situation becomes worse, I don't really reveal to people. I just keep things within myself and keep going like that.
Thank you for the feedback. Whether whether we are affected by cheating or not, Sriram.
Okay.
That is a personal. That is a personal cheating. You know.
Absolutely.
That is your
absolutely
reaction. For us, absolutely. What we are talking about is
the.
People to mute themselves. Now, Gagan Tiwana has said he has a chart of a friend, Gemini Lagna, Venus. Where did I see it? Venus in it aspected by retro Saturn. So now the yoga has formed. Double confirmation, Venus, one yoga, retro, another yoga, aspected by Saturn, one more. Cheated by girlfriends. Are you getting it? How you're using the Karakatva and seeing the yoga. Yes, this is how. Now, Puri is sending me private message. Puri, send it always in the main, this thing, you know. You were saying astrology is for yogis, sannyasis. Very interesting point. Please, you say something on it before end of this session. I'll tell you one story which I keep on repeating again and again. This was of a palmist who used to call my brother's friend. He used to send his Rolls Royce or BMW, something like that. Very, very stinking rich man staying in Fort area or Marine Drive area. Had a very huge house. His whole business, his wife used to handle. He used to be only at home throughout the day, reading. And he had books like from bottom to top of every wall in his house. He was such a great partner. My brother's friend was a kind of a Casanova character. Young guy. So he started looking at the daughter of this palmist. So one day the daughter entered, she had gone out and entered the house. My brother's friend was looking at her. So the palmist said, "Do you know about this girl? She has just come from outside having sex." He said, "You're a father, how can you say that?" He said, "No, I know the combination for today and her chart. And I know this is the case." He said, "You accept it?" He said, "Yes, she will not change. She will only change after her marriage. There will be a complete 180 degree turnaround." Can we as a father accept this? Puri, are you getting it? We cannot accept it. We don't have that kind of strength of a yogi. We don't even want to know how we are going to die. We don't even want to know that. I had revealed how we are going to die. I had revealed a broad technique in the magazine 2010, May or June issue of the magazine. People were stunned. But we don't want to hear that technique again. How we are going to die. We can't bear it. Are you all understanding what I'm trying to say? Puri, have I answered your question with that story?
So this is Sriram again. I have one more doubt or question here. Is it only applicable from Lagna or even from Chandra Lagna?
Sorry?
The Gemini technique, whatever you told, is it applicable only from Lagna, that is ascendant, or even from Chandra Lagna, that is position of the moon?
As per Rishis, everything is to be seen from Lagna, Chandra Lagna, Arud Lagna.
Okay.
And if you are watching our videos, then you would understand. Oh. Vicky Vaswani, can you send an email to Naveen Bhagat on this issue? And if you've been watching our videos, twice, thrice we have repeated, the greatest astrologer ever born, the great legendary C.J. Krishnaswamy, whose book I'm yet to release, the late C.J. Krishnaswamy, used to see horoscope by making Lagna Lord as the Lagna.
Interesting. Okay.
Oh, BCP okay. Students know this.
Sorry?
BCP students know this. They have a complete lecture on it.
Yes, Arun Sharma. Now, Amit Chatterjee has been kind to bring me back. Should we pardon the person who has cheated us? So I was telling you Gita. Lord, and I got diverted. Lord Krishna could have said, after he revealed Gita to Arjun, or even before that, he could have said, why are you fighting for the piece of land, for your kingdom? Leave it, give it away. Go become a sannyasi. I will give you moksha. Correct? He didn't do that. Why? And trust me, if there is one horoscope in the world that I wanted the exact horoscope of Arjuna degree wise, each planet degree wise. Why our astrologers have not saved such great charts of great people, I do not know. Or they might have said, put it in some book, but we guys have been useless in the last 3,000 years to not preserve these books or share that knowledge. So my answer to that is, in Taurus, there is a fixed star called Algol. It is the worst, most unfortunate star. If your planet comes, any planet comes in that house, like I have a particular planet in that star, that area of my life is absolute misfortune. Absolute misfortune means my complete professional life is full of crying misery. It's a fact. The beauty about Algol star is, I learnt it from a very famous Prashna expert. We interviewed him in our magazine. I'm forgetting his name now. John Frawley. I think that's his name. He is a Western astrology guy. People are mad about his Prashna courses in Western astrology. In that interview, he said that the only remedy for Algol is you have to pick up the sword and fight. So suppose you have a planet where in Algol, then Amit Chatterjee, we should not pardon that person. We should at least make him realize that you have done this and it is wrong. Have I answered your question?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Thank you, sir.
This is where I took the example, Amit, of Lord Krishna
Because I feel Arjun might have had a planet in Algol. Are you getting it? That is the reason the Lord might have said that no, you have to fight.
Right.
This is the only answer I got as to why. I mean, come on, you have God in front of you. Is God going to tell you go for more Maya? Hello?
No, sir. God will never. Yeah.
God will not tell you, no, go fight for your kingdom. Go fight for land. Go fight for position. That is completely the opposite of God's teachings. Correct? At least the spirituality that we know. Are you getting it?
Yes.
Is everybody realizing the greatness of this question of Amit Chatterjee and one more person, Puri, I think, so I'd ask me this. And the greatness of this answer, probably, I mean, I'm sorry, I should not say the greatness of this answer, but at least the thought form. Do people agree?
Yes, sir.
Bahut badi baat hai na? We have not asked this question. Till date, in 3000 years of commentary on Gita, or lectures on Gita, or lectures on Lord Krishna, nobody even bothered to ask this question. Are you understanding? I'm not trying to show off that I'm a philosopher. I'm only asking the question that I have asked myself. I don't read Gita. I've not read it completely. Okay. There are many people who read it completely. Daily they read it, you know. Anyway. I hope people have enjoyed today's session before.
Sir, this one thing I want to ask.
Yes.
Rohit here. So that Gemini technique, I applied it on my client. I'm unable to get that answer. Cancer ascendant and moon is in 12,000 Gemini. How to decode it? The event, possible event.
I don't know.
Sir, actually, I have, answer of it. Sir, Prashant this side. Actually, sir, I have cancer lagan. And my maternal uncle, means my mamaji, got married to a lady and she cheated him. And because she was, actually, there was problem with her eye. And at the time of marriage, her parents hide it. And after that, they both gone for the divorce.
Rohit, has he answered your question?
Yes, sir.
Hmm?
Yes, sir.
Just with this cheating and Karka Lagna, moon in Gemini, you all should be able to make at least 20 predictions. 20. 20 predictions. If you put your mind to it and if your basics are strong. And anybody who has learned astrology from me directly will be able to do it. Will be able to do it. Shiri says, Sunil ji, you are not feeling well. Let's have session next week, but please reveal other Gemini techniques. So thank you for all this wonderful technique. I think you do it, you know. Somebody's background noise is coming. I was going to do it, you know, but somebody asked about recording. You know, will this recording, it can be recorded or not. I felt, wo ek mera dukti nas nikal diya.
So I felt very depressed about something that I'm going to tell you all now. And that is the reason my mood went off. Of course, I'm not well also. Do you know what I love? I love activation technique. Does everybody know activation technique? Yes or no?
Yes.
Sir, somewhat, sir.
Yes, sir. No.
I'll have to search for that PPT. Give me a second, guys. Oh, searching. I hate breaking the flow. Okay, I will teach it. It is. Haven't you all seen my video on activation?
Yes, sir.
Yes, we've seen it.
Yes, sir. We have seen it.
Have you all started using it in your daily life?
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Yes, but not always.
Sorry?
Yes, but not always.
Jyotish has to be here. Always. Last time I showed you all how I was at the cemetery doing all the job. But still, Jyotish is going on in my mind. If that stage you have not reached, because you have to reach that stage and then you have to live that state. If you don't live it, you will go mad. Suppose Jupiter is in 8th house. So I'll teach it from my horoscope.
Hello, sir. This is Lavanya.
Hi, Lavanya. How are you doing?
Good. How are you?
Good.
I was running this technique on plenty of charts now, around 10 to 20 charts, sir. In all the charts, this technique is one. The Gemini cheating issue, either the person got cheated or the person cheated.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for your feedback. Appreciate it. This is my horoscope. Don't spend time on my horoscope. You all will get affected very badly. You should know which horoscope to see, which horoscope not to see. If you don't know that, you have wasted your time in astrology. And unfortunately, let me also be very honest and rude in saying 99.9% of astrologers, professional astrologers or commercial astrologers or students, they don't know which horoscope not to see. That's the most unfortunate part of today's astrology. Jupiter is in 8th house. My son is sick. He got chicken pox. I got to know I'm going to get cheated very badly. What have I done? Please tell me which technique I used.
Sir, activation technique.
Monica, you don't reply.
Oh.
Activation technique.
I want others.
It's activation.
Funny, you are right. You are right. Sorry, Lavanya, I'll make it South Indian also. Hmm. too much.
Leave it. They should not see it too much.
Probably you have my chart. Anyway, Vicky Vaswani is right. Cheated in profession. Point one. Jupiter Karaka for child. Point two. Jupiter is my seventh lord and tenth lord. Seventh lord of business, tenth lord of profession. And now use activation technique. Sun is sick. Sixth from it will get activated. Correct? Sixth from it is which?
Tenth house, sir.
Sixth from Jupiter is Gemini. What did I teach her today?
Yes, sir.
Lot of it is going in the 11th house of money. 24 students in a WhatsApp group from the BCP course. I can reveal those names now. I have the complete list of the students. In that WhatsApp group, they decided, 16 of them agreed to do our courses by paying. Only one person will do the course and share the recordings.
That is not done at all. That's not right.
What is right or wrong, it is okay. What is right or wrong, it is okay. That is a personal opinion. I'm not upset. I'm not angry with them. So, six courses, 60,000 rupees. Okay, minimum. We charge 10,000. If it is a big course, okay, we charge a bit more also. Okay. So, 60,000 rupees, 24 ni, 16 of them agreed. 9,60,000. I'm paying interest to the bank. I can save that money. And bank home loan interest is, if you take 20 lakhs, you're paying actually 40 lakhs.
You know now what they say?
Sorry?
What excuse they discuss? Sanatan Dharma and Saptarishis has a lot of money, so they don't really need it.
My dear friends, if you know my story, if you know who I am, how much money I have, my one student, his income out of astrology is 3 crores annual. 3 crores. I can sell myself. If I say I want to do a reading, there is one person sitting here who charges $500 for a reading. You know, I lost one of my dearest student. I had a huge fight. Everybody says, you know what, all your money problems in life. I don't even have space to sleep on the same bed with my wife and my child. I sleep half. The bed is a bit small. My house is very small. So I sleep on the floor. My wife does not allow it. So I sleep on the couch, because the couch has slightly bigger area. If I start telling you my problems of finances, you can't believe. How much should I charge for a reading? Chalo, I decide to sell myself. The day I'm doing that means I'm desperate. For me, that will be akin to selling my Vidya. In the sense, that will be akin to something that I hate, absolutely hate in life. If there is something I hate, hate word means written with blood. I hate doing readings. I can't do readings. It's another thing. I don't have the capability. If I just say today, right now, I can write on Facebook, I've decided to do readings.
line lag jayega. There will be line. The unfortunate part is, these people took the excuse of helping someone. That was an excuse. You want to help someone, you pay his fees. This is not paying fees. This is not paying fees. I lost my best buddy. Best buddy means best buddy. She fought with me, said, you have to charge 5 lakh rupees for a reading. I said, you're a joke. Nobody will pay 5 lakhs. She said, this is the worth of Sunil job. This is the worth of Sunil job. Forget that. I've been offered 1 crore. 1 crore. Kundan, I keep on repeating that couple of times here, and I hate repeating that just to show off. 1 crore for a reading by an Indian American. And not to me directly, to Kundan Desai. 1 crore. मैंने वड़ा पाव खाके सप्तऋषि एस्ट्रोलॉजी मैगजीन किया था 7 years. वड़ा पाव खाके नो जॉब. एंड इट वॉज वन स्टूडेंट ऑफ माइंड हु फोर्स मी इनटू ईटिंग. टिल डेट आई एम टेलिंग यू नॉट समथिंग वेरी वेरी शिटी. व्हेन आई गो आई डोंट ईट फॉर 3-4 डेज कंटिन्यूस. व्हेन आई गो इन द मॉर्निंग टू द वॉशरूम and I think, will I be able to do it today? Will potty come today? I start thinking, when did I eat last? Did I eat yesterday? I don't even remember. It's a psychological problem. It's a psychological problem. I created techniques for people who could earn millions out of my techniques in that magazine for 7 years. Please mute yourself, everyone. Whoever is there, I can create the most sorry picture. You have no idea. If I want to gift you something, okay, if I hate these 24 people, I send it to one friend of mine, okay, who is an astrologer, who is doing screen sharing in between, who's this? Baba, kya ho gaya? Thank you, Jeremy. What was I saying? See, I get diverted with this, yeah. Sandhya ji did screen share. I had a fight with that another friend.
You were talking about 24 students.
You were saying that if you start hating these 24 students.
Yeah, that friend of mine, one day I got upset with a friend of mine. We're talking about astrology. That friend knows my complete story. Knows everything, what I have suffered, what I still keep on suffering, the amount of backstabbing by my students. 1 second here. Hello? Hello? So she was not understanding the situation, the topic at hand. A big, big fight. I said, in next life, may you become Sunil John. She said, kya badwa de diya tumne mujhe? Are you understanding? She said, what a curse you have given me. If I want to curse these 24 students and all my previous students who have backstabbed me, forget about money. Forget some of them cheated me of money. Forget all that. They played games. I just need to say,
Ja Fakir ne bol diya, may you become Sunil John in next life. Do you know what I'm doing? I'm cursing them to eternity. I'm ensuring that, like me, like how much I have suffered, forget about money, but because of black magic and all that crap that these astrologers are so great at, how their children will suffer because of black magic done on me. My wife, a spirit has sat on her body. That's the suffering I have endured for the last 4 years. Just one part of my suffering. Forget 11 years of astrology. 11 years of Saptarishis. So, people discussed in that WhatsApp group how we can do today's recording, which software to do. No, there is not one person who does black magic. I know their names. I know many, many things. Bolke karta hai, bolke. Tomorrow you will have a fight with your wife. They have called up and said it. They said, you want to see my power? They see. Tomorrow it will happen. It's something that is impossible. Impossible. I see it happening. Forget that. I can keep on continuing and all that. These people were discussing in the WhatsApp group, no, this is today's session is not going to be recorded, so we will do recording. Then one person is saying, oh, this must be just a natak, an excuse to promote another course out there. Aray, the amount of money I have spent on YouTube, traveling and okay. All these YouTube channels, they are not spreading knowledge. They are promoting themselves. I travel with my own money. I stay in 5 stars. I need to stay in 5 star. One, because I'm old and I need some kind of comfort. Second, I need a very high internet because every day I have to edit and upload videos. That's a daily job. My daily job is I ignore my own business. Daily, I am promoting other astrologers on my channel, doing their editing, coordination. My team, every team member of mine is doing. And nobody even comes to do translation of subtitles. I spend in every tip minimum 70 to 90,000 rupees. Minimum 70 to 90,000. I have to fly, I have to take care of volunteers, everything. And at the end of the day, that astrologer gets promoted, he gets his business. Do you think so? I need to even interview anybody? I need anybody to run my YouTube channel? I need any star attraction? I don't. मैं खड़ा होता है ना वहां से ज्योतिष चालू होता है दैट मच ऑफ थिंग इज देयर इन मी माय रियल हार्डकोर स्टूडेंट्स ने जैसे वेयर यू स्टैंड ज्योतिष स्टैंड्स स्टार्ट्स फ्रॉम देयर एंड्स देयर एंड इन 11 इयर्स इन स्पाइट ऑफ हैविंग अ बुक शॉप आई हैव नॉट हैड द टाइम टू इवन रीड अ सिंगल बुक माय नॉलेज हैज नेवर इंक्रीज्ड इन 11 इयर्स People require other people to come on their YouTube channel to get views. I don't even want this YouTube. It is a curse to me. Promote others, then tomorrow they start their own YouTube channel. While they are with me, it is family. Saptarishi Astrology is family. I can tell the names of these 24 people. My thing is, I'm not upset with you. I only want to beg these 24 people. Some of them were nice. They did not participate in it. They said, we don't want to do anything like that. But they didn't tell me. They should have come and told me. Yuvraj, are you there?
Yeah.
How many hours can you calculate in your BCP course you have taught? Can give a rough ballpark figure.
Yeah, no lecture of mine has been like less than 5 hours. Most of them have been about 7 hours. How? Midweek lectures were not promised. I've given them, I mean, everything. And still, I mean, it's a kind of setback. Because I give them
100 hours. Do you know what Yuvraj has done to you all? Apart from BCP, he has taught so many other things. One person, Galaxy A7, is saying 116 hours approximately, sir.
Yeah, Yuvraj sir has been completely selfless in teaching us much more than the scheduled time, much more than that. And even you, sir, in the middle, you know, your sessions that you've taken, no doubt about it.
On an average, 5 hours, I would say, per lecture.
Yeah,
I mean, specifically in this batch, I mean, it has been more because of a lot of beginners. So I thought it's my duty in the sense that, of course, because if these are not there, they will not be able to understand the technique. So it doesn't make sense. They will not get their money worth. So I thought it's my duty, and I gave them more than that what desired or expected of me. This was a big setback because in the sense, and in the heat of the moment, I always, I mean, stopped myself not to curse them, because then curse will affect their family also. I could have easily done that. But then their family came into my mind that what's their, they don't deserve all this. But then again, of course, happens already. Activation happens with people. Because as soon as the intention comes, the process starts. Because it is not that we will not come to know, it will not happen. Even if we don't come to know, still it will happen. Because the planets are noting your things, and your guru, which is the karaka of almost all the houses, it will spoil automatically.
The first thing is, second from ninth, guru's money. 10th house. You spoiled your career. You spoiled your career, your karma. 10,000 sixth from fifth.
But one thing is for sure.
Why are you ensuring that your child will have health issues or job issues? Are you all understanding the activation technique now?
But that is the thing is, like,
yes, no.
Of course, I know they haven't understood the technique, neither they will. That thing I can make sure. I mean, because that is like between a student and the teacher. So that thing I know for sure. They haven't understood the techniques, and they will never. For sure. In the future also, they have blocked their learning for
it. Yuvraj did. Okay, was supposed to be only 20 hours. He is given 120 hours. I mean, shalom. It is my technique, fine. But where Yuvraj has taken that technique, to what level? Now BCP batch, level 2 is starting. You see his slides on that and you check it out. You'll be shocked. That is okay. I am saying that is okay. Guru ka paisa, second from ninth. I'm saying forget. Foreigners were in this. Foreigners from USA.
Few people have been pushing and luring others.
They did this. Why are Indians in USA so in such a bad condition? Paisa nahi hai. अरे मेरे से लो पैसा यार एवरी बैच अर्लियर युवराज यू रिमेंबर नक्षत्र बैचेस आई हैव गिवन इट फ्री सो मेनी स्टूडेंट्स
दे नेवर स्टिल इवन इन दिस बीसीपी कोर्स वी हैव गिवन फॉर फ्री आई हैव ऑलवेज सेड आई एम देयर ऑलवेज अप्रोचेबल आई ट्राई टू एवरी ईमेल इफ देयर इज सम प्रॉब्लम देन कैन प्लीज कम फॉरवर्ड आई हैव नॉट बीन फ्रेंडली एनफ और अप्रोचेबल एनफ Can't you come forward and tell us that we have some problem even in this BCP batch? We have
absolutely
because of their financial condition. We are not here to sell knowledge only.
So well, low
yes,
cost, our course we have so low cost. Beginner's course, 20,000, 30,000 people are charging. Just to do a nakshatra reading, 20,000, 30,000, and what psychological analysis? We don't even charge that kind of money. Huh?
And Saptarishi supports so many astrologers also. In the sense, in like giving them like money to run their family also. So it is not that we are just we need money just for ourselves.
When you do karma, you don't. When you do donation, you ideally we should not.
It is so. I have not taken the names, but people should know. They think that we are like minting money here and for our own good.
You know, when you want to learn cheating, na, chalo, because he has said it, I will tell you now. I published a book. That man, I just gave money. He said, why are you giving me money? I said, no, keep it. I made one phone call. 1 lakh rupees next day was delivered to that person. 1 lakh rupees. Apart from the money I gave. He was sick in Chennai floods. Our team member went, lifted him, took him in that floods to doctor. On bed, lifting like that, collected people. That man cheated me. That man cheated me. We have helped so much. This is my condition. So, please understand, if I say, become Sunil John in your next life, you will hate that word. You will hate that word.
I mean, if we were after money, then why will we start Jyotish Darbar? 400 rupees. And there is no difference between the lecture in our formal courses and in Jyotish Darbar. And in our formal courses, we charge at least 1,000 to 1,200 rupees per lecture.
I know a person present right in this forum. Okay. He is supplying the recordings of Jyotish Darbar to a person who has cheated me very badly. And he knows it also. This person has cheated him very badly.
Please.
I will not take the name.
It's okay. The knowledge will not serve them here. Yeah? Everything is being noted. It's okay. But the thing is, like, for 400 rupees also, they are now, out of these 24 people, they are also, they planned, or maybe they are doing it already. Few people haven't joined Jyotish Darbar and they're getting the recordings. For 400 rupees, that is your level.
I can show charts of four.
You can cheat for 400
people,
rupees.
Four people who have cheated their gurus. Yeah. I was going to show that today. But I will not show it. Who have
no, I'm asking them. Life. Write to me the email that I cannot afford all this. I will send them the recordings for free. Charity.
Four people.
Not a problem.
And how they have cheated their guru in this life. And how they are suffering today. No people medicine don't, is working. And exactly no, I can find value. Out. It is exactly where that Jupiter or Jupiter's dispositor has gone. That area, barbad, barbad, barbad. You know, in our Hindu Shastra, it is a very, very clear this thing. There are four sins which has no remedy. Rig Veda, chapter 10, if I remember, or the very first page. Rig Veda says gambling, there is no upay. There is no remedy. Next is Gurudroh. The order is not there. Gurudroh, there is no upay. There is no upay. So, I will conclude this session today saying this 16 people, I'm not upset. I only am begging with absolute folded hands that I will not allow you to cheat me because you will suffer in the next life or this life or your children will suffer or the area of that life depending on your horoscope Okay. So why should I be a party by allowing you to cheat me? I'm only begging you, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Don't join my courses. There are so many teachers you will learn astrology from. So many teachers.
Also, don't feel angry about it, because this is a reaction, not an action.
Correct.
The reaction
now,
of
you, by did, now right? You all would have started chatting on WhatsApp to each other.
Of course. They will.
Okay, you would have done that already. It's okay. Don't worry. I will not reveal your names publicly.
Because we know how it can affect your families if we give you that platform. You don't understand it, you don't value it, that's fine, but that does not mean it will work. Everything, I mean, your family will also get the same thing, because they are living with you. The energy exchange is happening.
And
so their chart will also be spoiled.
Also, do not make your friend make that payment for my future courses. It is because of people like you who make your friends make the payment and get my course recordings. I know how many of my enemies publicly they have, I do not know whether to use the word raped or molested or what is correct, you know, in English, or, you know, without offending any community or any race, male or female. They have publicly destroyed my business. Yet, they want Sunil John's Vidya. What Vidya I have? I don't even know how to predict marriage, job, career. You ask me a question, I cannot predict. But why are you so desperate for my Vidya? When there are so many people who are bigger gurus. I'm not even a guru.
You know, Sunilji, what I do generally, I mean, I always forget to tell you. Whenever I'm starting a new batch, right? Just before the first lecture, I always pray, may the deserving understand this technique to the T. Others will not be able to. May the deserving, right? So what happens is that, why I say this? Because like some astrologers we hear all the time, they say that I don't want to share this technique because it may fall into wrong hands, right? Many astrologers say that. I think if that would have been the case, why Rishi will write the Brihadarashtra Shastra and give it to all the people around? Because it is in the coded form, and he knows only the deserving will be able to understand it. Others will just throw it because of that. So that is what some people, I get the feedback, and I know they haven't understood it. So that means what I prayed to the universe, it is like right there. And some people who were so like, I mean, they were like just few months old quizzes, and they are getting results. And some people who are like years into all this, they are writing that these techniques can be like clubbed together, 3-4 together in single lecture. Yeah, were you able to understand them, use them, even after me giving every lecture a complete like 7 hours? Can you use it? That means that you haven't understood it. That means it needs more time. If I would have combined 3 lectures together, just imagine what would have happened. And there are many, there are people from different levels of astrology also. That also we need to think about, right? Not only the people who are super advanced, but every technique, I'm just, because they are all here, I'm telling them, every technique that you know, no matter how simple it is, it will take you a lifetime to understand even a single technique out of it. You have just begun. If you will look back to lectures again, if you look back to charts again, all those single techniques, every technique is complete in itself. It will take you a lifetime to understand all that. And I've repeated this so many times. Don't take it lightly. Maybe it may just look like just one sentence, each house is 1 year of your life. But it has so much energy in it, because it can like predict past and future of everyone around you. So don't take it lightly. Also, the thing is, it's like if they wouldn't have known all this, like Guru Dhruv and all, then things would have been different. I have been repeating this, shouting this at least 3-4 times during the course. Never. I gave them my own example that I don't listen to anybody else except Sunil ji. One is multiplicity, one is I don't know what he has done to acquire that knowledge. And I know, I mean, I've been updated that they are running Zoom sessions and 2-3 people are becoming like big guru and teaching everything from, I mean, all the topics of astrology to them. Just imagine what the people who are learning from them, what about their chart? Because when they know that these guys are planning the guru, what transfer you gonna have about from knowledge? Because one place you are cheating your guru, and in the other transferring the knowledge to others. So that is the reason I don't listen to anybody else except Sunil ji. That I know, because I know him, that how he has got the knowledge, what he has suffered, what he has done. Intentions are, no matter, even if I don't know 10 things, it's fine with me. Even if I know just one thing and I have the blessing of guru, that one thing will be bigger than those 10 techniques. And that has happened in my life. I am here just because of the blessings, because the same technique you also know what I know. Each house is 1 year of your life, but there will be marked difference between you and me for a simple reason, because of the love and blessings of guru. And if that is missing, no technique can help you. That is the reason you jump on from one technique to another. Transits, you know, even with transits, I've seen people predicting only using transits and billion predictions. They don't need dashas or any BCP or something, anything. People use BCP, just single technique is complete in itself. That something is lacking in you or the Guru Tattva. So I've told them I've done this. So that means they don't value all this bullshit. They just give us the technique and
you don't. People have been ungrateful to you, Yuvraj. After 100.
It's okay. It's part of the life. And I have no issues. I mean, I had to, when I first came to know about it, I was really heartbroken for a few minutes. Then I, something was about to come out from my mouth, but then I stopped. The family came into my mind. It should not happen. Because, and then it will travel. I don't know how many lives with them. So because I know na how much with love and affection and with like complete thing I have taught. So of course, when there was love while teaching, when if something wrong comes out of my mouth, that will also go very far. So only the deserving has all, they already know the technique, they are using it, and of course they are improving. But those people I know, I got the feedback, they haven't understood also the technique. So maybe that thing which I said before, the course is working. And they will never, that I can.
I must say something here. I had done this on someone's channel, and now those videos are not available, but I also did the same thing with two of my students. There is a Guru Tattva video in our YouTube. In that, I have given the absolute essence of knowledge. Absolute essence of knowledge. And this essence, if you read from the time humanity is there till now, nobody has written it or spoken about it also. Suppose you are learning music from a guru, or you are learning Jyotish from a guru. You might be learning music to become a great musician. You might be learning Jyotish to become a great predictor, to learn techniques. In that video, I gave the essence. How do I say it? You know, let me give you a great example, you know, because this is the correct way. Swami says he has watched it greatest. Anyway, thank you, Surendra Bali. You know, McDonald's Hotel, Ray Kroc was the owner of it. I've read his biography, it is this big. He was once called at Wharton School of Business or Harvard School of Business. Many people were called all great businessmen from all over the world who are pioneers. So he was going through the lift. Somebody did not recognize him. He said, "Hey, you come here to attend or give a lecture?" teacher now come to give a lecture. He said, what business are you in? He said, real estate. Properties, real estate. When he was called on stage, the speaker also was there, said, let us welcome Ray Kroc, the owner of McDonald's. He comes, he's shocked. He then asked him a question. He said, I'll tell it to the people. Everybody thinks I'm selling McDonald's. I'm selling burgers. But burgers is not my business. He said, you all need to know what is your real business. He said, my real business is properties. They asked him, why? You're fooling us. Are you making a joke of us? Everybody was shocked. He said, if you don't know your real business, you're in the wrong business. All these McDonald's that you see all over the world, I own them. I own the property. I'm the biggest property guy in the world. This is at least what was the story told to me. It can be right, it can be wrong, or whatever. But are you, even if it is right or wrong, but understand the greatness of the thought. He's not selling burgers. He's the biggest property owner in the world. Do you understand the greatness of this statement? You are not learning Jyotish. You're not learning music. Jyotish to ek bahana hai guru se pyar karne ka. Aur jisko guru mil jaye, bhale wo achha guru ho, kharab guru ho, papi guru ho, smoker guru ho, alcoholic guru ho, rapist guru ho. What is important is not what that guru is to you, what you are to that guru. Has your love in yourself, your chakra opened up, that you fell in love with your guru? My love of my life was C.S. Patel sir. I was in love with him. That was my greatest thing. I learned only 4 techniques from him. In so many years, I learned only 4 techniques, 4 lectures he gave me. Exactly 4 lectures. I used to give him at that time 200 rupees per session. But what I got from him, I know what I got from him. And what I got from him, that knowledge after his death, let me tell you, I know nothing in astrology, how to predict marriage, job, this, that. But what I have now, what knowledge I got, that blessings that I got, that knowledge I will say standing on 1 foot. No astrologer in the world has it. Trust me in this. Government se bolta hu main. Kyunki wo maine pyar dekha hai, guru ka pyar dekha hai. I've seen that love of guru. I've been fortunate to get that love. If you are a Christian in India, nobody will make you stand in front of him and they will teach you Jyotish. But if you are a foreigner, you'll be welcome to learn astrology. I have gone through insults and sufferings to get this knowledge. And I have given you in today's lecture, if you use your mind, you will realize I have given you the greatest knowledge ever. You will think only 3 techniques you taught. No. In that one technique only, if you are smart, you can create 1 billion techniques out of it. 1 billion. If you are smart. Only 2 people can do this. One who has the grace of a guru, second, a criminal mind. Criminal mind in Jyotish will be able to do it. Only 2 people. People's logo ka ghar mere technique se chalta hai. Logo ka ghar. लोगों का ब्रेड बटर जैम मेरे टेक्निक से चलता है और उन लोग फिर भी मुझे गाली देते हैं, फिर भी मेरा बिजनेस खराब करते हैं, मेरे ही स्टूडेंट्स लेके जाते हैं.
English.
They steal their house runs because of my techniques. Not one, not two, so many astrologers. They have told me, some have the guts to say that. Most people don't even say it. I'm okay. I'm concluding this session.
Sunilji, I just want to say one thing. In the Hindu tradition, Guru is given a very great place. It's actually higher than God, because Kabir Das Ji said, Guru Govind dono khade, kake lagu pai, balihari guru apne, jo Govind diyo bataye. So he says, the Guru is greater because he shows you the path to God.
You're right.
So I want to thank you and Yuvraji for such a beautiful course.
Thank you, Nari. Thank you. In Guru Gita, Lord Shiva says, if you commit a mistake against me and ask me for forgiveness, I will forgive. If you commit a mistake against Brahma and ask me for forgiveness, I will forgive. If you commit a mistake against Vishnu and ask me for forgiveness, I will forgive. But if you commit a mistake against your guru, I will never forgive. Point is, I am nobody's guru. I am nobody's guru. Okay? But if some knowledge transfer has happened, technically I am your teacher. Technically Yuvraj is your teacher. Don't consider me as, I'm nobody's guru. I keep on telling. I feel sad when people call me guru. I feel upset when I go out, people touch my feet. People are older to me. People are higher in caste to me. I'm a mlecha. Brahmin's touch. I feel bad. Oh, paap hai, paap. I stop them. Because they are creating a false image out of me. I am not into image management. I'm a pathetic human being. I know that about myself. I just need time to change myself. But don't backstab Saptarishis astrology. Saptarishis astrology is far bigger than me or Yuvraj.
Of course.
It is far bigger. It is a thought. It is a movement. A movement which changed astrology 11 years back when we started the magazine. Now that magazine is dead. You know why that magazine is dead? Why I killed it? I saw the pathetic people I was doing this free for. Worthless, thankless people. I spent my entire youth. During that period, I could have made my money. I spent my entire youth period for Saptarishis. When I had the energy, free, doing things free for absolute thankless. Worst community ever is the Jyotish community. Worst community. Today, I don't have an option. Mere ko aur kuch aata nahi hai. I left the film industry. I don't know the latest machines over there. No contacts are remaining. My phones have changed. I can't join back. And of course, my health is such that I can't work the kind of hours I used to work. You have to, at a stretch, work for 2 days. Aisa aankh pakad ke kaam karna padta. Without taking bath, without...
Sir, can I say something?
Yeah.
If 10 people hate you or 15 people hated you, but if you see as against 1,000 people is love you.
Of course, that I know. I mean,
so the ratio is here.
Nilesh, that is not the point. Nilesh, I agree with you, but that is not the point. What I believe, you know, I should not be saying this. It might be interpreted as he's trying to show off or usko sar pe chad gaya hai. Okay. I believe what I have done in astrology, for astrology, by bringing so much of knowledge out from so many other astrologers, I brought it on a platform. I bought manuscripts which other institutes of astrology had to do. I brought them out. I gave those manuscripts free on the website. Rarest of manuscripts. Those manuscripts are not even available of Gemini. Chappal ghisai karke, I had to lick and get those manuscripts out. It took me so much of efforts and bribing and money and the time. Okay. What I have contributed to astrology, this people tell me. People have told me 1,000 times. Nobody has done. After that, even if one person can cheat me, to bahut dil pe lagta hai. Not possible for one person to cheat me. So many people cheating me. And in the last 4 years, this cheating has not stopped. Especially last 4 years. Keeps on happening. Naveen has seen in a span of 1 hour, 5 people cheated me. 5 people. Naveen was here in my house, staying in my house. How can I take that shock of 5 people whom I trusted so much cheating me for the sake of fame and money? For the sake of fame and money. What happens? I stop sharing knowledge because of this cheating. You know, the biggest thing for me is Brahma Rakshas. Brahma Rakshas is a person who did not share his knowledge. And then there is no soul, then he becomes a spirit and he can never ever come back. Wo zindagi bhar latakta hai. I don't want to be that. I want to give my knowledge out. It is these people who kept on cheating. They are making me do that sin. I want to give my knowledge out. And kaun sa kharabi hai? 10,000 rupiah. 10,000 rupees is peanuts. You have paid 1,000 rupees for a course. To that person who learned that thing from me. Am I right or wrong, Nilesh? $1,000 you have paid for a course that I taught him. I used to go to his house and do it.
Well, they know everything. You don't have to tell them. They know everything except the name.
$1,000. Today, if I ask $1,000, nobody will pay me that money. Why? Sunil John is cheap. He has to be low cost. What people wrote few months back on YouTube, one guy wrote, we were doing, I think, the Prashna course or some course, BCP course promotion or something. I don't know. In the comment section, he is writing, oh, now you have become commercial. You're charging for your courses. Now, tumhara barbadi chalo ho jayega, your downfall will start. Aray, I was going to write, or maybe I wrote. I said, do you work free in your profession? Huh? You are an accountant or you're an engineer. Why are you not doing it free? But you expect me to do it free. And for years, I did not do it.
So people think that Jyotish is like free. Like it means free. It should be free.
Sanatan, you have 10,000 rupees. 10,000 rupees. Sanatan 3 times you go for dinner or twice. If you go to a very good restaurant. If I go to a restaurant today, 3,000 rupees minimum for the food. Yeah. Any normal, good, decent restaurant.
And since 3-4 years, since 2015 we started, the price, we haven't changed the price. It's still the 10,000 rupees.
The first and foremost thing you do, Yuvraj, is the Jyotish Darbar prices triple it. Absolutely triple it. And I mean it. Don't call me up and debate. And I lose people. I don't care if we make less money.
You triple it or five times, I'll think and I'll tell you. ये ना इतना आसानी से मिलता है ना इनको विद्या, तो इनको value नहीं है. I should not have money to eat.
I borrowed money for the car,
petrol, and I have gone and I have learned techniques. Five hours driving, and after that, master would say, "Today my mood is not there. Go."
Oh, they cannot bear all that. I always tell them that if I will get rude to you, you will run away right now. I mean, because their egos are so big. So that is why I just don't say anything. Even if something is coming
into my brain, ke niche to baat chalu hi nahi karta hai. What dirty language he used to use. If I make one mistake, or if he tells a technique and tells me the logic, the way I have learned astrology, na, nobody has a guts. Nobody has a guts to do what I have done.
The day your guru start abusing you, I mean with love, that day your jyotish starts opening up. That is why whenever Sunil ji abuses me, I always smile.
In Pune, I used to say, na, there is a yogi, he sits near the station. He is completely naked. If in this way, there are many such yogis, the same modus operandi. If you go and ask him for something, he will not talk to you. He'll tell you to go and all that. Then if you keep on asking, he gets irritated. If he throws the stone, if the stone hits you and you bleed, whatever reason you have gone to him, that work is done. Anyway, enough. Thank you so much, guys. I'm sorry.
Sir, this is
somebody. I also seek forgiveness from the 16 people.
Same way. Of course, please forgive us.
I seek forgiveness. My problem is not
the intention was not to hurt you, but to awaken you.
My problem is not those 16 people, which is what I told you, Viraj. My problem is those 8 people who didn't come and tell me. Who did not join them, fine. But my problem is they did not come and tell me. You know, it is like what? This 9,60,000 belongs to my child, my wife. Only once, after so many years, I bought her a necklace. And that is thanks due to Parveen. She forced me into doing that. I had forgotten it. I had removed that money, but I had forgotten it. Because I forget. I bought, my wife cried like anything. She said, I wanted this. After 8 years of marriage, you have given me one thing. And I wanted only this. Only this is what I wanted. Bought her a necklace. Gold car. This 9,60,000 belongs to my wife and my child. You are stealing it from them. I will not allow it. With folded hands, please don't join my course. With folded hands, please don't do more bad karma of doing, making somebody else pay for it. Please.
Because also, if you are in something, some existing course,
I'll tell you something. I'll give you another thing. Many people actually know who all have cheated me. I'm talking about my old students. They know it. They go and they learn from those students. How come you are not so sure that I would have cursed all those students who are learning from my student who cheated me? Ki jo bhi wo student se seekhega barbaad ho jayega. How come you are not so sure? My Devanand Sharma, please mute. How come you don't know one secret? The persons who Saturn looks at the second house, and if his Saturn is powerful, if he curses, you're finished. You're finished. My Saturn, I do not know whether my Saturn is powerful or not. But at least I'm a human. Mere dil se to dua niklega ya badwa niklega. Wo galti main kaise karu aap log ke liye? And I will create more karma for you and me. Because next life again I'll have to come. And I don't want to be born. Suppose out of this depression, I finish 4 bottles of whiskey and I die. Then? And I die because of drinking. Then? What you 16 people will do? Or what those old students will do? I've gone through depression. I'm still not out of that depression since 4 years. And please let me tell you, you have no idea what I have done to myself in these 4 years because of this depression. My family suffers because of this depression. So you think so? My wife, when she's suffering, she will be giving good names to those people who cheated me? Or she will be cursing? She will be cursing. Anyway, this is enough. I'll keep on going on.
Sir, this is Sriram. Can I add? Sir, can I say something? I mean, whatever you told is very heartbreaking, and you really detail what karma is all about. Let me tell you something else also, sir. Like, you know, we generally have the tendency of downloading some books from internet and reading also, okay, which, like, you know, they could have scanned and uploaded it, okay. I mean, I have realized it, I've experienced even that is a bad karma. You will not learn the technique at all, okay. I mean, I used to do that before, but somehow it stuck me that, okay, I'm doing something incorrect. I stopped it, like, you know, 2 or 3 years from then, and whatever I downloaded and tried to learn, I mean, the books would be available in Amazon, like, you know, for maybe 300, 400 or 500 rupees. Still, like, you know, I go and download and try to learn it because of maybe inquisitivity or I want to see how the book is and all. But the fact is, I never learned that particular technique. Whatever I time spent on reading the entire chapter and chapter and chapter, it is waste. And then only I realized that you pay the master whatever he asks for and learn the thing. If you cannot pay, that is fine. I mean, there is always some other time where your money will come to you, can pay and learn it. But if you do something like this and learn, you will never ever be able to use that technique, use that vidya at all. That is a plain fact which I want to add it and tell to all the people also. From then on, I stopped, like, you know, downloading any books, anything from internet. Even your Saptarishi magazine, when I was downloading very recently, I think 6 or 12 months back, I don't know. I was scared, like, whether it is a paid thing or it is free thing. Am I really coming from the correct... genuine thing? I mean, I don't know. I mean, I was a little scared. Okay, maybe, like, I mean, it always happens that, like, you know, the PDF documents will be stored in some other person's website, which does not originate from the original source. Okay, so please, like, you know, I want to add to all the people, do this particular check, and whenever something is available internet, go and buy it. Don't read it for free. It is a bad thing.
Thing is, 2 things I want to add say here. One is, like, knowing the technique, reading it is a different thing. Being able to use it is altogether different thing. Many people think they know the technique, they will be use it and it will serve. Okay. No, that is not true actually. Till the time the love and affection you don't get of the person, I mean, like the teacher or something, that opens up the techniques to the next level. I have experienced it in my life. I have experienced that in life. Secondly, when we do havans, like that fire rituals in India, like when we ask the priest to come and do at home, it is not complete till the time you haven't paid the dakshina. And also, like feeding the Brahmin, right?
Absolutely.
No ritual is complete, right? So that means even if you do, no matter how many mantras you have heard, whatever, how many Houthis you have put in, it will not serve you any good till the time Guru Dakshina hasn't been paid. Okay, correct. When I go, you know what, like if I'm attending some ritual, somebody's, anybody's, right? If I'm been invited and I go, even if I don't attend it or do anything, I make sure I do one thing for sure. I pay the priest. Even if I've not attended it, still the benefits will come to me. So that means serving the guru or paying the Brahmin or feeding the Brahmin is much bigger than even the ritual itself.
Correct, Uraji. And also, like, if the Brahmin is well-known person, what I learned is stop bargaining price with him. I mean, whenever you want to do a
live, because I have explained it in the BCP course also. When you go and ask for discounts, especially in Jyotish thing, you're spoiling a 9,000 Jyotish. When you go to temple, do you ask for discounts? That, okay, please just fulfill my wish 50%. No, you don't. You want 100% of the wish to be fulfilled, right? So there are no discounts in life. I mean, when you see, you ask discounts when you value something in terms of like monetary wise, like it is valued for 100 rupees or it is valued for 200 rupees. Do you think knowledge you can value like this? You can like quantify the value that it is worth 200 rupees or 100 rupees. You cannot. So when you ask for discounts, you are basically not helping yourself. The purpose has been defeated right there itself.
Correct.
One part, Sriram. Hello, Sriram.
Yeah.
Sunil.
First part is you talked about PDF downloading. These people.
Correct.
16 of them were planning to buy book from Saptarishis shop and circulate it, scan it and circulate it. I did not mention that, by the way. Second cheese, when you are downloading a PDF of a book, you are ensuring that the astrologer and the astrologer's dependent family do not get money as royalty. Because as such, publishers don't pay royalty. As such, publishers don't pay royalty to this poor astrologers. This is the worst part about the Jyotish publication industry or any publication industry. Banaras mein, you know, when first time I had gone to Banaras, I met an old astrologer. He was telling me he was in fact working for a publication house. He was telling Bude Jyotishio, jo authors hai, unke chappal ghis gaye. Idhar aake royalty mangte. Aur inko royalty milta hi nahi. The astrologers don't get the royalty. Anyway, bottom line is.
You remember they also were looking for cracked Jyotish softwares.
Yeah.
Sir, if I may add, for the royalty, you are right that the publishers will never pay just like that. That is why there is no other option to the court. And one has to save one's intellectual property right. And I think Jyotish as a community and Saptarishis also needs to really, really strengthen it now, because it's at a risk of getting cheated by these people. I will volunteer to be a part of this, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
You
know what is the worst part? One of my foreign students went to my author, took signature, transferring the copyrights to him. My book, which I have published, Saptarishi publication. A foreigner, white foreigner going. I did the translation. My team did the translation from Tamil to English. And they have now made it a Russian. Obviously, Russian cannot understand Tamil. Correct? Translation is mine, of my teams. We have a team of people in our publication. Vidhan, Mohan Srinivasan. So many people are there in that team. Naveen, etc. Each book goes through all of them. So, my team did the translation from Tamil. Now, they have taken that book and published it and telling me we have this copyright now.
And you know, when they plan to attack me, every time I have a lecture, they will attack me. This whole gang they have formed, gang. And their gang leader also I know. Half an hour before my lecture or 5 minutes before my lecture, if I'm in USA or I am in some this thing, half an hour before. Apart from the tantra they use, they attack this way also. So I will get emotional, I will get disturbed, I will not be able to lecture. But let me tell you, in spite of all that, now I have given the best lecture of my life every time. Today morning I called up two of my healers, or rather messaged. I said my health is extremely bad today. From the last 4 nights, I have not been eating food. Last 2 lunches I have missed in the last 2 days. And I was not well at all. Those healers have sent me energy. I'm grateful to them, thankful to them. And one of them is sitting here in this class. And I promised one student of mine, I will still give a great lecture. Of course, all those 12, 14 points I have not been able to teach.
We will cover it. Some Jyotish Darbar will cover it.
Okay, we will cover it. But point is, still, tell me everything. I mean, I'm saying many of you are 20 years in astrology, like Sumanji is. Many of you 10 years. Many of you present here are professional Jyotishis. I'm not even a professional astrologer. This Gemini technique, this Rahu technique, and much more I've given today. Have you ever read it in any book? Come on, admit it. Admit it. Come and admit. Have you even heard an astrologer talk about it?
No, sir.
No, sir.
No, sir.
No. Many people are saying. So just
no, sir.
Just think what I am hiding. And I don't want to hide. I want to give. I had a very nice, calm face. My mind was uncorrupted. In 11 years, people have corrupted my mind. My face expressions have changed because of all this cheating and hatred and all that. अरे मेरे को क्या जरूरत है यार मेरे को तो ज्योतिष भी नहीं बनना है फेम इज यूजलेस फॉर मी फेम इज माय बिगेस्ट एनिमी फेम इज माय बिगेस्ट एनिमी ओके आई हैव अ योगा ऑफ बीइंग चीटेड बाय स्टूडेंट्स आई नो दैट फिफ्थ लॉर्ड विद द एथ लॉर्ड एस्पेक्टेड बाय सिक्स्थ लॉर्ड And for Gemini Lagna, Mars is the most malefic. And it is very afflicted Mars, that too, in my case. So I will always continue to be backstabbed.
But the thing is, depends on the students also. I am also much, much longer. But because I understand that, I always think this will never happen. It's not only your chart. It is us also. There is some free will also. And the love for Guru, if it is there, it will like wipe all that cheating from the chart also, even if they have.
You know what is the greatness of Yuvraj? He told me one thing one day. I was very depressed. But this cheating thing doesn't go out of me. He said, there was one lady student of mine. She left me because of a mistake I committed. Okay. I can always say that mistake happened because I was drunk. Okay. Nothing between me and her, but kind of this thing. I was very depressed and that mistake happened. I had been attacked by 4 people well-planned attack. Well-planned attack. And that too, I think that was my second lecture in the ashram at USA. But it was my first visit. Earlier, I had done webinar for them because I could not travel. मैं शुभ हो गया एंड मैंने उसको सुना दिया था ऐसे नहीं सिखाते ऐसे सिखाते हैं बहुत सुनाया था बिकॉज मैं मेरे स्टूडेंट्स को जो पर्सनल स्टूडेंट्स अभी तो मैं किसी को लेता नहीं आई डोंट टेक एनी पर्सनल स्टूडेंट्स यू नो को हाथ जोड़ लिया मैंने तो जो पहले के रह गए हैं दोज हु हैव रिमेन सो आई एम वेरी मर्सीलेस स्पेशली अबाउट टीचिंग So, that person obviously felt bad because I had shouted. So, and many other things. Then, Yuvraj said one statement that day to me, after many years. He said, logo ko bahana chahiye. One of my 10% more. 10% more from me. He used to teach in our institute because I did not give that 10% more. And that same person used to say, which man will create an established business, teach us the techniques, make us teach to the students, prepare the PPT also for them. Because I had prepared the PPT. And give so much percentage. And after 1 year, he's asking for 10% more. Niyat badal gaya. So Yuvraj was telling me, people require excuses to form their own business.
So no, it is not. See, I was saying that basically, you just need. See, if you want to leave, you will find 100 reasons to leave. But if you want to stay, you'll find. You just need one small, even small reason. Just stay if you want to stay. You can find that reason. So for me, glasses are full in life, not empty. I see good things in people rather than look at bad things and create problem out of it. So maybe he was just looking for an excuse. So you gave him and he, or she, whosoever. No, but like, I mean, the same reasons I also had. Because I was also there. I could have also said, no, you gave me the reason. I can run away, but that is not the thing. I mean, if you have to stay, you just need one small excuse to stay. You don't need 10 reasons to stay. You just need one.
Aditya Gold, you know, there's something great to be learned from what Yuvraj just said. By the way, Aditya Gold was asking a question and I do not know how to reply. You're telling, sir, is the class over or after this also you will give some techniques? I think I gave you a far bigger technique, Aditya, my friend. Jyotish ek bahana hai guru se pyar karne ka. You know? Jyotish is just an excuse to fall in love with your guru. And I also appreciate a girl. She's been WhatsApping me. She's not a girl. She's a mother, actually. Lady. You know? She's been WhatsApping me saying, sorry, I have not seen the messages, but the notification keeps on coming. She, of all these 24 people, she is one person while during this lecture has admitted to the wrongdoings. Guts hota hai, admit karne. Mere se bhi, mere mein itna guts nahi hai. If I do a mistake, I don't have the guts to admit it. You know? So, no, Charmi Gandhi, today's biggest technique is do not cheat your guru. No, not that. Today's biggest technique is fall in love with your guru. And by doing that, you'll fall in love with the guru inside, the guru tattva inside. And when you awaken the guru tattva inside, you don't need books for Jyotish or something. The Vidya comes from above. The Vidya comes from above. And this is not theory. Ek waqt ho jata hai,
जब आपको कोई टेक्निक कोई बुक कोई विद्या की जरूरत ही नहीं पड़ती। ऋषि बैठ के सिखाता है, बैठ के सामने ऋषि विल स्टैंड सिट इन फ्रंट ऑफ यू एंड टीच यू। रंगनाथ राघवन जी थैंक यू, सुभाषनी श्री राम थैंक यू। यू नो द इंटरेस्टिंग पॉइंट इज some of us have been, there were 160 people at the start of the session, now there are only 129. So obviously some people either got bored and left, or some people said, you know, or some people who were part of those 24 group, they have left on their own. But you know what is the worst part?
Like,
what is the worst part?
We're not teaching any technique right now. We are just crying, right? So, of course, not everybody will be interested in that, right? Yeah.
But you know what is the worst part, Yuvraj? There are some people in this chat. There are two of them who are so shameless. They are in that 16.
Of course, I know.
And they are saying, you know what? They are agreeing. They are saying it is wrong to cheat. This, that. They are saying that. So that, you know, the people present here. So that the people present here will not know it is them. They will think that they are, when they are saying all this,
yeah,
kind of being on my side. But they are so shameless. They are doing this dong. So that the people present here see that chat and think that they were not part of that 16 group.
See, even after all this, whatever we have said in last 2 hours, still they don't understand it. So what else we can do? Right?
First part, foreigners do it, I can understand. They don't have that advantage of reading Mahabharata. Karan was the greatest hero ever in the history of humanity was Karan, the greatest man. His knowledge, he could not use when he needed it most. His knowledge, we Indians know it. Guru Droh has been embedded in us, the meaning of it. I feel so bad, you know, I wanted to say today, inke maa ke doodh mein taakat nahi hai, ki inko achha insaan nahi bana paaya.
Somebody wrote about Kali Yuga.
Maa ka rin is 9th house, mother is 4th house, 6th is death, rin. The death of your mother is that vidya that you get from your guru, 9th house, 6th from 4th. You have ashamed your mothers today. Ashamed your mothers.
No, so they will also.
All those
who cheated me have ashamed their mothers.
And that is the reason. That is the reason. People get hurt badly when I tell them, "Tumhare maa ke doodh mein taakat nahi." People get hurt. Now, today I realized why they get hurt. उनको दिल पे लग जाता है जब मैंने उनको ऐसा मुंह पे बोला। Anyway,
I mean other no, just 1 minute. Others also suffer because of this, because like for example what we have planned right now is like when the course package system gonna start, so IP restrictions gonna be there on recordings, and then there will be a screening process of course for people we know already. They will of course will be it, now course package system will be invite only.
What we're going to do?
Okay.
What are we going to do? Then, anybody who is living abroad has to pay 3 times the courses, 3 times the money. I don't care. Yeah. US dollar rate is 70 times. Na? I'm only asking 3 times. I don't care. Professional Jyotishis, okay, also 3 times. And we're going to hire a detective agency
by which we will find out if that person is nahi hum paisa invest karna padte. Why should I allow people to cheat me? What, you know, what is the income of today's professional astrologer? Any decent professional astrologer is minimum earning 5 lakh rupees a month. Minimum. Sir, hame 1 lakh rupees mere ko dikhta nahi hai. I don't even earn 1% of that. Pure income hai na. Mera to investment hai na, office, this, that, office salaries and office expenses is 1.25 lakhs. Where is my income? Yuvraj, I mean it, yeah. Even if we have to destroy ourselves, destroy our business, it's okay. Yeah. At least ye rahega ki haan, humara haq ka paisa kha rahe. Enough is enough, yeah. It is like everybody comes and rapes you and goes, yeah. Kamal, yeah.
Subhashini ji, yes, it's Kali Yuga, but the Kali Yuga has been made by us. We people come together and that is the Kali Yuga. So the problem comes from us, not from outside. Universe is not throwing problems at us.
You know what is the worst part in this? One person is living in Canada. He will make payment from Mumbai or Jaipur or Jodhpur, I'm forgetting. He'll say it is for my mother. And he is asking technical doubts. He's saying, I'm not learning Jyotish, my mother is learning. He is asking technical doubts, yeah. That's shameless, yeah. Shameless. We charge, I think, 5% extra or something for PayPal with foreigners. Okay, because we have to pay PayPal fees. Plus the dollar rate fluctuation, etc. We get 5% more additional. In that also, they have a problem. Shameless. And the worst part is, only an Indian living abroad will do this. Only an Indian living abroad. Whenever I go abroad and I become friends with foreigners, they say, how Indians behave here? The ones who are staying here. No manners. Gala kaatne ko aata hai. Apna desh ka naam kharab karte bahar jaake. Spoiling names of Indians. Mere ko sharam aata hai when I go abroad. See, Kanupriya, she is in USA. She says, sir, Indian cannot stand for another Indian.
Like, for example, if the Indian...
We must stop this, that this will continue like unhindered.
Of course. And this is...
Honestly, my child is sick. He's
in the other so country. There will be... So I was telling them that they're, of course, the screening in the sense that we will invite everybody whom we know already. But if we are promoting it outside on Facebook, it will be expression of interest. So first you will have to express the interest. Then we will decide a particular time. Somebody from the team will just talk to you for 10-15 minutes.
Anybody then, who joins the course
will be casted and all that.
Even after they have made the payment, do prashna. Should this person come or not? Whether it will benefit or not?
So there are two reasons. One is this filtering will happen. The other is if like we are not the right teacher for you. That is also a possibility, right? You may feel that I didn't learn anything. So for that also, like the prashna will tell everything, both the things together and the intentions also and everything. So that is the thing. So don't mind this. This is not like to do this. It is for your own betterment also. And of course, the recording will not be shared now. PPTs will not be shared. It will be like IP restriction. You will only can watch online. With IP restriction, you will have to give us IP address of you. With that, we will tell you how to know. Just write on Google, what's my IP address and it will be, it is displayed right there on your screen.
I'm sorry, guys. So,
We are really sorry, but what we can do, yeah.
And I hope now you are understanding.
Because a few people, everybody suffers.
I hope now everybody can understand when I'm rude. Why I'm rude? 11 years of molestation has made me rude. Has made me today what my mental state is. I hope you all can try to understand. And
your decision is very good, sir. I agree with you.
Because the kind of things we want to teach.
Monica, you are from Delhi, na, Monica?
You're from Delhi.
No, sir, I'm from Indore.
You know.
Answer.
Sorry.
Sir, आप बिल्कुल सही के सर आप बिल्कुल सही कर रहे हो बिल्कुल मैं आपके साथ हूँ सर इस चीज के लिए आप बिल्कुल स्क्रीनिंग करो आपको जो उसको लगे कि ये स्टूडेंट अच्छा है आप उसी को बढ़ाओ सर.
So the request is please don't mind all this. This is not to like this is no we are not going against anybody, but it is like benefit of the people, right? You also and us.
You know we have an institute in Delhi, Monica, Delhi Institute. You know what happens in that institute?
Sir, मैंने देखा है जैसे अभी पे आते रहते हैं सर पोस्ट छोड़े दिल्ली.
You know what they do? They shamelessly come and do recordings. Quiet.
Oh, bye.
And they pass on. What I teach in Bombay, also reaches them. This is the shameless part of today's recording.
Today, sir, people, people have recorders. People are there, you're talking to
me, I get scared.
तो बिल्कुल ब्लॉक कर दीजिए उन 16s को तो आप अगर आप जानते हो कि वो कौन है तो बिल्कुल ब्लॉक कर
दीजिए. मैं उनसे हाथ जोड़ूंगा कि मेरे को अपना थोपड़ा मत दिखाओ मेरे कर्म खराब मत करवाओ. मैं हाथ जोड़ूंगा माफी मांगूंगा कि मैंने कुछ गलती किया रहेगा. आई मस्ट हैव डन समथिंग इन प्रीवियस लाइफ टू डिजर्व.
सर उनसे जो सीख रहे हैं बाय डिफॉल्ट भी जो जिनको पता है कि वो लोग चीटिंग से सीख रहे हैं उनसे जो भी सीख रहे हैं सर उनका कर्म खराब हो रहा है उनके पीछे. सर कर रही है बट उनके साथ और स्टूडेंट्स जो उनके साथ जुड़ रहे हैं वो भी खराब हो.
नो वी विल रिफंड देम इफ दे आर पार्ट ऑफ एग्जिस्टिंग कोर्स आल्सो व्हिच इज रनिंग राइट नाउ. लाइक आई नो फ्यू पीपल आर पार्ट ऑफ वन मिनट प्रश्न कोर्स आल्सो दे विल बी रिफंडेड फॉर दैट आल्सो. ज्योतिष दरबार आल्सो दे विल बी रिफंडेड. वी डोंट नीड दैट काइंड ऑफ मनी. वी डोंट नीड. आई जस्ट राइट टू नवी. वी वर जस्ट वेटिंग फॉर दिस लेक्चर टू हैपन.
I think now those two main prashna techniques are not taught so far. So I would not.
Put right now. I'll give the names so they will be verified that, I mean, which all courses they are currently on.
Good, and you told me. I was going to take a lecture, surprise lecture in the one-minute prashna course.
And no. They are there. Few of them are there. Right.
And good, you told me I was going to take a lecture and reveal a very fantastic prashna method.
So see, we want to teach free of mind, right? We don't want to be worried that some cheater is right there listening right now, right? That is the reason all that screening process and all that thing we will be doing. Like IP restriction is something. So just imagine they have increased our expenditure. $100-$200 every month we will have to pay to get that service. Where IP restriction will be enabled that only from certain IPs it will be run. I mean, you will have to give IP. And the secondly, browser plugins will not be able to download the video. Okay. So
great. Great. Super.
I told them in the last lecture also, I gave them my background, complete background. I mean, I told them not to mess with my chart also. Don't become the 6,000. And the second thing is that I am technically, engineer by education and also MBA. I know both sides. That is the reason Jyotish Darbar, course package system, these products came out. Because the mind also works both ways, like technically also and Jyotish also I know. And then course marketing, product making part of it. So we see Sunil ji hasn't reached here, I mean, spending so many years in astrology just like that. Just anybody will rise up one day and suddenly think that they are super smart. So, right? So we have seen so many people already. He must have seen and I've also seen. So don't worry. I mean, improve yourself. That is my only message. I mean, be good, do good here. Even still there is time. You can still change yourself. Of course, like in your normal life, Saptarishi is like full stop right now for them.
So, say something there?
Yeah.
So people living in US, Indians living in US or abroad, they should not mind using IP addresses for security. You using their IP numbers for security, because every company abroad, they track everyone's account through their IP address.
So no, the problem. I'll tell you what problem you will face because of that. That if you have given your home IP address, only one IP address is allowed. So if you are at home only, then you will be able to watch that video. You cannot even watch it on your mobile if it is not connected to your Wi-Fi.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
So that is what I'm telling. So that is what limitation is, right?
Yeah, Indians here should not feel bad about it, about you asking for the IP address, because that's how things work here. Big companies, they track your IP addresses for every account that you create. So that's how it works here. So they should not
We will not track your IP address. We will ask you to give us the IP address. Only that. Like, for example, what is happening in Jyotish Darbar? You have to give your Gmail ID to access recording, right? So, like, the problem is that anybody can take that Gmail ID and open that video. Our IP restriction is like a particular IP address can only see. So, even if they give their Gmail ID, still that video won't open somewhere else. This was the opportunity to clear their doubts for future, right?
Yuvraj, so, we'll talk to on that issue. We'll talk on that. But anyway, guys, I'm sorry. Some of you felt I was very angry today. No, I am. My real anger is too terrible. Okay, but I'm sorry if I've upset some of you. And, this is very unprofessional of me to talk what I've done by talking today. But sometimes I feel people should at least know the person.
No, they are all our students. Yeah, they should know about all this. Unknowingly, they should not spoil their chart also, right?
Yes.
They are students. I mean, so
I guess
liberty with them.
Yes, sir.
We have this much liberty.
You have knowledge mein aaya, sir, ki aise log cheat kar rahe hain, sir, at least.
Yeah, sir, it's a good fortune to know this.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
In fact, sir, you should give out the names so that everyone is. In fact,
yes,
sir.
It is your generosity, sir. It is your generosity.
Don't know the name, because of the reason that cheating grew. I mean, if you see something or read something, no. Just say no. Simple. So even if you don't know name and somebody approaches you for this, this thing should come out, right? It is not that this, apart from those 16 people, some other person will come and then you will say yes. That will not say yes only to 16 people, right? So it is the concept which you should understand, right? And I want, I mean, if somebody is planning to cheat and they will approach you, it's fine. At least we will know now because you will tell us. So it's okay. Don't know the name, okay. It's fine, right? We around now.
We don't know anyone.
Yuraji, is it BCP 2 batch?
No, 5th batch, right? The latest one we just finished. Yeah.
No, BCP 2, as in BCP
2. Level 2. That is the level 2. It is not another batch of BCP, it is just the level 2.
Yes, sir.
And then we BCP 3 also in the future.
So, Sachin, when is your BCP level 2 starting?
It will start soon. We'll post you about it, right? So don't worry. You will not miss. Everybody will get the email. Always check your email there. And
we
also
have taken 6 patches of BCP so far of level 1 only. Okay.
Yeah.
BCP level 2 we have never taught. So level 2 is ready since a long time. We're going to start that soon. Level 3, obviously, after that. Anyway, we must end this now. Thank you so much, ladies and gentlemen.
Hello,
it was a
sir.
Pleasure.
Lavanya.
Yeah.
Sunilji, in one of
sir,
your
lectures,
go ahead.
I'm so happy that you opened up today. Because of all these things that you are keeping your mind and body, your health is getting spoiled. And now you opened up. I'm so glad that you opened up, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.
And thank you very much, sir, for the...
Thank you, Pooja ji.
The universe is listening. One odd question.
And the universe is listening to you and they will get the right treatment from the universe, sir.
Hello.
I mean, we think of the family. That is the reason. I mean, family comes into our mind most of the time.
I understand. I was also thinking, but after hearing what his family is going through, sir's family is going through, I have no mercy on them. Sorry, Yuvraj, sir.
No, it's okay. I mean, as a teacher, as a guru, because I loved them, right? Overnight, just in 1 second, their love cannot go. Right?
Hello.
I know. After hearing this,
otherwise,
my face
I love them
with tears, sir.
Right? Otherwise, I didn't love them truly. If that love will just vanish in one action. So the best thing I can do is not to curse them. Set them free. That is the only thing I can do, right?
Hello. And it's good that you share it with us. We'll be more putting out, you know, who's coming to us.
Sunilji, one question about your books. In one of your lectures, if I recall, you stated your more books are about to come. Can you let us know when those books will be published? I'm sorry, this is a very odd question, but I just I've been going through your books and bookstore, and I love those books. So
you're talking about Saptarishi publication books, or you're talking
Saptarishi publication.
Yeah, more books. Actually, three books are stuck right now. You know, and one is on Nakshatra Part 2 that I have.
Yes, I'm eagerly awaiting that.
Yeah, Part 1 is already released a few years back. Part 2 has been pending since 3 years. 3 years.
Yes, I remember in one of your lectures you stated that it's ready for publication, but you have not been able to.
Time nahi milta hai na. I am helping others' businesses. For my own business, I don't get time. So
when you publish those books, you are indirectly helping us. So that's the reason I asked about it.
That's good. In a month it will come.
Hello. Hello. Hello, sir.
Yeah. Go ahead.
Manoj here, sir.
Yeah, Manoj.
From BCB5.
Yeah, Manoj. Yeah. Go ahead.
Sir. आज जो आपका लेक्चर था सर जो आपने चीटिंग था आप कितने पाए से सर इसमें मैं आपका एक लेक्चर मैंने सुना था केतु टेक्निक पे था आपका एस्ट्रो दरबार सुनील सर का उसमें सर आपने पूजनीय सीएस पटेल साहब का नाम लेके बोला था कि उनको एक बार 25,000 रुपए किसी ने भेजा था ये दुर्गा पूजा करने के लिए तो सर वो आपका जो सर इंप्रेशन था जो आपका जो भाव था ना सर आपका चेहरा का जो एक्सप्रेशन था इतना निर्विकार था सर उस समय जो आप बोल रहे थे तो ये दिखा रहा था सर कि आप कितने पायस हैं
नहीं नहीं मैं पायस तो नहीं
जो भी आपके साथ सर जो गलत कर रहा है ही हैव टू पे ही मस्ट हैव
हां सो दे विल नॉट गेट द नॉलेज नाउ दैट इज देयर पेन
नहीं सर चीटिंग है सर डायरेक्ट मैंने धोखा मारना हुआ एकदम मतलब मतलब एकदम क्या बोले मतलब ये कलयुग का पराकाष्ठा है जैसे ये बोला जाए
देखो ये 4 साल से चल रहा है ये 16 लोग से
5,000-10,000 का जमीर को बेच दे रहा सर वो मेरे को आज भी आपका चेहरा सर मेरे को याद है जो आपका एक्सप्रेशन था जो आपका स्माइल था उससे लग रहा था सर आप कितने मने पायस है वो चेहरा आपको याद होगा सर केतु टेक्निक पे आप बोल रहे थे
अच्छा मुझे याद नहीं मैंने उसमें ये बात बोला था कौन से वीडियो में लेकिन
सर आपने पूजनीय सीएस पटेल साहब का नाम लेके बोला था उनके पास पैसा नहीं था एक दोस्त ने 20,000 का चेक दिया वो कितने खुश हुए
ओ मुंबई में
आपका जो चेहरा था ना सर वो आपको लग रहा था कि पास मतलब मैं कुछ कर पाता उनके लिए वो बता रहा था आपका
यस सर ये बात आपने हमको हमें भी बताई है सर लेवल 1 या लेवल 2 में
सर ये जो चीज था ना सर ये बहुत हार्ट टचिंग चीज था
Thank you.
I'm sorry, everybody. I mean, if you're not able to understand,
that is different point. सब आदमी मतलब इंजीनियर नहीं बनेगा सब आदमी डॉक्टर नहीं बनेगा बट सर एक बात बोलूंगा कि जो आदमी एस्ट्रोलॉजी के साथ चीट करता है या बढ़िया गुरु के साथ इसमें चीट करता है माने जो देव के साथ डायरेक्ट भगवान के साथ चीट कर रहा हूं
see basically technique is not bigger than guru Okay. Even if you get the technique and don't get the blessings of Guru, that technique won't be helping you anyways. Okay. So you is just fooling yourself. I personally feel I don't want to know more techniques. I just want love of Guru. I know that will take me somewhere else.
You know, guys, Yuvraj never calls me and asks me to share a technique, share this thing.
I don't remember the last time we spoke about technique.
This Gemini technique. मिथुन का टेक्निक जो है टुडेज जेमिनी टेक्निक ओके एंड दैट राहु टेक्निक आई हैव नेवर टॉट इट टू युवराज आई हैवंट टॉट इट टू नवीन आई हैवंट टॉट इट टू दीपांशु और व्हाटएवर आई हैवंट नॉट बिकॉज आई वॉन्ट टू हाइड अपॉर्चुनिटी नहीं मिला opportunity
and I never ask I never call him please give me technique people only half of the people call only for that Or they get attached to Sunil ji just because of technique. And you can ask him in front of you. How many times have I called you and said, please give me some technique? Have I ever done that? No.
So
he sometimes says you are so lazy you don't even ask. I say no. When the right time comes, it will all automatically come. I'm not after you just for techniques. So
I had a thought just now that Sunil ji shared his chart. There must be some combination wherein you must be seeing that you will be cheated by people, definitely, especially your students. So why don't you do something going forward in future? Look at the chart, whoever is coming to get lessons or learning from you. Take a look at the chart. You can politely deny if you see that the person might cheat you, right?
People but it increases our work. Just imagine 120 people in course. Every time you have to see a chart. Every time you have to do this.
Like half a second, right? I mean,
but probably, have to open 170 charts.
Right. That's true. Right.
So that's true. A work in itself because it.
That's like a kaam ban jayega.
Of course. Right now the work will increase when you will start screening people. Interview of 10 minutes.
Like you just have, I think you have Rahu in the 7th house. So six going backward is 12th house, foreigners. So these are foreigners who are cheating you, right? No.
Rahu is in this, you have not understood the technique. Let me explain it again.
Second house.
Rahu is, jis bhi ghar se, Rahu chhatta hua. From whichever house, Rahu is in the 6th. That house will get affected. So my Rahu is in the 7th house. It will be 6th from which house? Second house. Second. Correct? So second house is money. I will be cheap for money.
People know I have Rahu in 3rd. So from 9th house Guru, it is in the 7th.
Rajanji, the best... Hello.
Yes, sir.
One of my students left me asking for 10% extra. Okay. Today, suppose his income, which is say 3 crores, which is what I have come to know. Okay. Aadmi ka iman change nahi hoga 3 crore ke liye. Guru kya ho gaya? Guru to 2% mein milta hai. Why won't anybody cheat me for 3 crores? And if he's working for me, he will always be under me. His fame will never rise. Because I can overshadow him. I'm a very dominating kind of person.
No, that's okay. That's your personal opinion.
Anywhere I go, any conference, I very few conferences I go. It's not that I do it intentionally, but my lecture will always come out automatically the best. The students admit it.
That is your guru's blessings.
That's it. Automatically. Right. Because I don't speak for myself. I speak for my guru. Wohi to mauka milta hai na, C.S. Patel sahab ka naam lene ka. Are you getting it? Now, what happens as a result of that? The other speakers, they get upset. Just think, suppose I'm going to an international conference. The speakers over there are 50, 60 years in astrology. Hello?
Yes, sir.
In front of them, I remove such basic techniques like this Gemini technique. Six from a house technique. Obviously, they do not know that. So, do you think so? They will like me? Astrologer's ego, you know how much. So, I'm the most hated man in the astrological community. Because after 100 years of Jyotish also, if a munna like me comes, please mute yourself, everybody. Please mute yourself. Munna like me comes, stands in front of the best astrologers, and unke pair ke zameen mein nikal deta hun, with such basic techniques. So I am not loved. I am not loved.
Who said you're not loved? Even if one person loves you wholeheartedly, it is more than enough.
That's okay.
Good. I love you.
Sir, I'm glad that such arrogant gurus don't love
you. I think a lot of people love you. That's why that everybody hates you. A lot of people love you all.
Sir, we love you all.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Yeah, we love you, sir.
I love you guys. And that is the reason, in spite of so many health issues, I still come in every course and give something or the other. Anyway, guys, sir, I must go now. Child has been since 3 hours, 15 minutes. And I have to feed him also. It's 2:15. All right, guys. Thank you so much. Let's end this.
Okay.
Thank you, bye. Sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you, your friends.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Welcome, welcome. Thank you.
Stay watch experience, sir.
Thank you.
Stay watch experience.